Dear fellow scholars, this is 2-Minute Papers with Caro Jonai Fehér. And this paper is as fresh as it gets. As of the making of this video, it has been out for only one day. And I got so excited about it that I wanted to show it to you fellow scholars as soon as humanly possible, because you've got to see this. Not so long ago, we have been talking about deep neural networks, a technique that was inspired by the human visual system. It enables computers to learn things in a very similar way that a human would. There is a previous 2-Minute Papers episode on this, just click on the link in the description box if you've missed it. Neural networks are by no means perfect, so do not worry, don't quit your job, you're good. But some applications are getting out of control. In Google DeepMind's case, it started to learn playing simple computer games and eventually showed us superhuman level plays in some cases. I have run this piece of code and got some pretty sweet results that you can check out. There's a link to it in the description box as well. So about this paper we have here today, what does this one do? You take photographs with your camera and you can assign it any painting and it will apply this painting's artistic style to it. You can add the artistic style of Vincent van Gogh's beautiful Starry Night to it and get some gorgeous results. Or, if you are looking for a bit more emotional or may I say disturbed look, you can go for Edvard Munch's The Scream for some stunning results. And of course, the mandatory Picasso. So as you can see, deep neural networks are capable of amazing things and we expect even more revolutionary works in the very near future. Thanks for watching and I'll see you next time.